Parker Stevenson, formerly of the Hardy Boys television series, was already on board. Then Erica Elianak joined the cast. Love is like a bomb, 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 bomb. Years earlier, Erica had been in E.T., playing the little girl who kisses the creature. Unbeknownst to us, in the weeks before we signed Erica, she had become a Playboy magazine playmate. Her photo spread was scheduled to appear in the July 89 issue. When the NBC executives found out, they immediately wanted to drop Erica from Baywatch, thinking her barred breasts might offend some of the more conservative affiliates. Fortunately, we were able to prevail upon the network not to discriminate against her, and she stayed in the cast. Because after all, she had been hired for her acting abilities, and not because of Playboy.